know, we just arrived in this bitch. Absolutely buzzing.
So here we are at our hotel. This is the bathroom. Very cleansed, very nice.
I just want to see.
It's unreal. The shag pad, which is like a hostel. Looks like Chris needs some assistance.
He's trying to work out how to be there.
And then we step outside.
Boys, we've got a little surprise for you. We've been flirted with a girl, talked her way in, 2-for-1 drinks, 6 free shots, and a 1 bottle of champagne.
Mine.
Let's have a look.
First night. Good one, bud.
Chris, you can do that.
for a sewage transit for anyone.
Well, lady, a sewage transit out of
time.
It'd be quite funny. Free entry,
have a look if you don't like, you can leave.
It'd be quite funny, where is it?
There.
Okay.
Go
to a brothel.
It's nothing serious.
Yeah, yeah, we're just chilling. Just going to a brothel. That's it.
The tunes are there, non-stop.
This is shit, and then you just piss yourself. Like, one of them as well, it was quite empty.
It's getting mad. I heard Maggie on the floor right there.
Nah, you should have Maggie in Ukraine on the back of your neck.
Maggie in Ukraine on the nose. Maggie.
Maggie in Ukraine on my fucking back of your neck.
You have that tattooed across your penis.
Burger fucking king.
Burger fucking king.
Burger fucking king.
Jake got the girl.
It's funny because Jake. He pulls and Chris paid for sex on the first
one
night.
One month, Zarek. I didn't have to pay. True Jewish style. What's in
there? Jake's going.
I have to walk home by himself. No fucking Burger King, man.
Jake's goes.
That's better.
Definitely better looking as well.
This is one month.
Definitely.
Free as fuck. You had to pay for your bitch.
Oh shit.
Hit it. Pay for pussy. Some dirty ass crack whore.
Zarek has actually gone to a fucking prostitute for dirty stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You wanna come in?
Why the fuck not?
That's what his prostitute said.
The big black nigga one.
The big black nigga one.
Big black
nigga.
Oh, I hope
you
didn't go for the big black
nigga.
Oh,
yeah,
that's
all the fucking.
Yeah. Yeah. We haven't got any washing up liquid or anything, so. Pretty desperate right now.
Desperate.
No one then? Okay.
Oh.
If anyone wants to get laid, room 614 or 615.
We've got a blonde, a Jufro, and a
meathead.
Somebody like to know.